the summit is really great that so many people have come together to talk about sustainability, and I'm so pleased that health and healthcare have been included. I was talking about the need to bring long-term policies such as reducing the carbon footprint of the healthcare system together with short-term policies, so to think about how change can be made much more quickly and how we can bring together our long-term goals to together with our short-term ones.
How the public health systems and the society in general are ready for the challenges that are now in not only the bad climate change but also the other different geopolitical
I mean, I think I'm mostly familiar with England, where everything is very stressed at the moment in healthcare, and I'm sure it's the same in other healthcare systems. I think we need more preparedness, and we need to work up, we need to develop scenarios for potential crises and how we can turn crises into opportunities.